Vice President Andrew Johnson became the 17th president after Abraham Lincoln was killed. Johnson was a Southerner who had remained loyal to the Union. But Johnson did not believe in equality for the enslaved people whom Lincoln had worked to free. Instead, Johnson supported state laws that limited the rights of African Americans. Congress opposed the president. It passed federal laws that recognized African Americans as U.S. citizens. Then lawmakers voted to impeach Johnson. In the end, Johnson was not removed from office, and he continued to defend his policies, even though they extended the country's suffering after the Civil War, instead of helping to heal it.